Oh, there, come on.
Deep in the heart of South Kent. Good morning.
Oh. Hello, love. What a night.
And now it's over.
Oh, come back to bed.
Don't be a big silly.
Sally!
Who's that?
Oh, my God, it's my bloke.
What?
He's a stuntman. He's supposed to be in France.
Sally!
Wait, quick.
Where?
Bathroom. You can get out the window onto the fire escape.
But...
go!
What the hell are you up to?
Nothing, honest.
You've had a bloke in here.
No!
Come here.
Davey, don't hit me, please. No, Davey! Davey, I haven't, honest.
You've been thrown up.
I haven't.
I've told you before.
He's gone. How did we do?
Oh, look, he lost his wallet. 300 quid and 5 credit cards.
Come here, you clever girl.
So, who were you this time then?
Naive typist, very impressed with man of the world.
Love it.
There's a convention of computer salesmen coming in tomorrow.
Great.
Get the girl!
Hey, what's going on?
Excuse me, I'd like to see Mademoiselle Lefebvre.
She's over there, sir.
Thanks. Bonjour, Mademoiselle Lefebvre.
Bonjour, Monsieur Bartholomew.
Je ne parle pas le français très bien.
Fortunately, I speak very good English, so you need not concern yourself.
Right.
Monsieur Samuels has told me that you are to be my chaperone for a few days.
Yes, and I'm sure it'll be a great pleasure. I can show you all the sights, best restaurants, a bit of nightlife.
Monsieur Bartholomew, I am not a tourist. I'm here to study and to deal in the fine art. Here is a list of the museums and galleries I have to visit.
Right, no worries.
I thought we could spend this morning at the British Museum.
Good place.
So, you will fetch your car now, please.
Righto, I'll pick you up around the front then.
Wonderful place, don't you think, Monsieur Jacques?
Yeah, it's great. Where to now?
The Wilma Wayne Gallery, Bond Street. They are all so beautiful.
Yeah, nice.
I think my papa would wish me to buy this one.
Mm-hmm.
And where is the Chrysler Timaeus?
That's over here, mademoiselle.
Yes. And this one. What is the price?
The self-portrait is £14,000, and the Christ at Emmaus is £8,000.
Good. You will send them to my hotel this evening.
Certainly, mademoiselle.
Thank you, Jacques. I shall see you at 7 tonight.
Tonight?
But of course, you will accompany me to dinner, yes?
I've got to go to this nightclub. A friend of mine singing there.
Good, I shall enjoy that. A bientôt.
Just a client, Jules.
Looking for a pet dog, are we?
I'm her minder. Just come and meet her.
I've got a scene.
Come on. Just say hello, yeah? Francois, this is a friend of mine. This is Julie.
Hi.
Yeah, it's really nice that you pair should get to meet each other.
Yes, so nice. I'll see you later. Jacques, this pool you have told me about.
Yes.
You will show it to me, yes?
Righto.
Now, baby, listen, baby, don't you treat me this way. I'll be back on my feet. Don't care what you do, cause it's understood. You ain't got no money to stay too good. What do you see if I say so? You'll have to pack your things and go back, try, hit the road, Jack.
That's
don't
cool.
You come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more. What I say, hit the road, Jack. Don't you come.
Papa will love them.
Yeah. Well, it's been a most enjoyable evening, but I'd better be on my way.
You're not going?
Well, I'm sort of spoken for, you know.
But I am alone here with these valuable etchings. I really think I need the protection at all times.
I'm sure you'll be quite safe in the hotel.
Please, Jacques. I would feel so much safer if you were here.
Look, you don't understand.
Please, Jacques,
for me. Well, maybe I could stay. Just for a little while.
Good. You may sleep on the sofa. The blankets are in the cupboard. Bonsoir, Jacques.
At approximately 7:30 this morning, we were called to a hotel in Mayfair, where a Mademoiselle Françoise Lefebvre accused you of stealing two Rembrandt etchings to the value of £22,000.
I mean, I was at school with his older brother, and he was weak as water as well.
Did you hear that, David? He was weak as water too.
Remember him well.
Dave.
Bonjour.
Run, Sal!
You hired Samuels?
Yeah. And someone hired us.
Who?
Some foreigner. And it all worked out. Lots of money, the whole bit.
And why did he want to set me up?
You tell me.
I know, I'm asking you.
He doesn't know. Nor do I. When they're paying that sort of money, you don't ask questions.
They hijacked us, took us down the country, and rehearsed us through the whole thing.
Where in the country?
Don't know, they stuck us on the floor of a car.
You said he was foreign. What sort of foreign?
East European.
Short, bearded, rimless specs.
You know him?